people go to Washington and are just in it for themselves. Richard Burr has taken more than $1 million from insurance companies and wrote his own plan to privatize Medicare. His donors profit and seniors pay. He's made Washington work for him, but that's not working for the rest of us. I worry about people's everyday problems. Try to work across party lines, work with everybody who wants to find a solution. I'm Deborah Ross, and I approve this message.